race that. That's not a real life dwarf car. That's one of the dwarf Christie's. It could be deaf. I don't know how you pronounce that name, but we'll take a shot at it both ways. Car number two is Chris Landrum. He's out of Waco. Whoa, he gets the longest driver award.
Thank you.
Peanut butter skins, I always like to try to figure out who's going to do what where when the green flag drops. And I don't know how car 56 is running because I didn't get a chance to watch it in practice. But Buddy Floyd, by all rights, probably should put that car right out into the lead.
Yeah,
unless 56 has got some bottom end that I don't know about. Let's find out. The green flag is about to go.
Thank you.
racetrack, and we have four cars that's going to drive around and kind of work that stuff in.
Yeah, he's doing pretty good that day. That's
it. You think you could go down there and get my ice from Tammy? She's coming up.
Back there. Ron Mosley. Carlucci Senior, by the way.
Craig, okay, Junior drives 34, and now he drives 84.
Craig Carlucci Senior, hey, he deserves a big round of applause as he comes around, I'll tell you. He did everything he could to keep that car away. A big DC Speedway round of applause for those hands high over your head. For Greg Carlucci Senior, sponsored by Dave Collins Auto Supply, Ben Franker Glass, Santos Pizza Parlor, Dusty's Law Center, Flanagan Bumper Shop, and Sammy's Auto Parts. All the sponsors, Greg Carlucci Senior and Bruno, car number 34 or car number 84. A lot of trouble through the cars here as they have fathers and sons and brothers and nephews and, you know, kids and kin out there driving one another's cars. I know if I had one of these race cars, I would die. Bottoming out as he bounces around the turn. Oh, coming around with a checkered flag. Let's give him a CC Speedway welcome and a howdy do. And tell him he put on a good job. Put those hands over your head and give him a round of applause for you. Temple is not a youngster. He's been racing here off and on since he was 6 years old.
Thank you.
Simple, out of Rocktown, Texas. The 1972 Oldsmobile. It was a pretty hard-fought battle for him. Why don't we put our hands over our heads and give him a big round of applause? Tommy Temple from Rocktown. That is his first match. About 16 years, actually, in front, about number 55, if you recall. So he is 55, almost hard luck. Through
that time. Man, Tokyo.
Andrew Swishing, Jeff Graphics and All Tech Electric. And car number 7, Jesse Sandoval, sponsored by Lopez Childcare and Jake Sanchez CPA. Car number 7 did not finish the last race either. He had some problems with that car. First up was the car. I don't have a and of course, we all know that car number 55 is capable of driving right in the front in the most hectic race that you can imagine. So he just won't put a hard luck put into this particular race.
Oh,
left, there was zero to do, and we missed car 22. 22, your winner, James Lee in that Bisto 1978 Ford Bisto. Interval is the sponsor, Miller. Right now, we have four ticket numbers on the table. We have
right center
for
the
Come on, come on.
big eye. That's bad.
And an incredible job of driving his car number 59. Drove around in the last second. on getting ready to go up to be there when the trophy is handed out.
Mexico. Take care of the Mexico number one. Also, take
drivers off the track. They got an opportunity to see firsthand what the front row looks like. And I guess the front row has a chance to see. No, let's see, that doesn't work quite that way, does it? All right, here we go. They are going to make one more lap by. a stack of money. You give it away to somebody. Have a good time up here. Walter Shoemaker turned off the yellow light. That means we are about ready to go. Now, this is in the lead on this thing.
Thank you.
heading out to our car number 59. Well, you're born about 59, that's Jimmy. officers, both of them, and they was just real enthusiastic. That car was running good tonight. Good night.
Well, if you kind of wanted that race there for a little bit, I think your mirror was full. Yeah, it was full most of the time. It was fun.
Who was the one that gave you the most pressure that you could see in the mirror?
Well, 45 was there for a long time. I don't know what happened to him. 99 showed up.
Yeah, 45 was trying to stay in front of 99, and then he went to the dirt, and the dirt, and then 99 was all in your mirror.
Yeah, he was. He gave me all I could handle.
Would you like to thank anybody or talk to the crowd, Mike?
I sure would. I'd like to thank everybody that helped me with this car. Harold Cole, my son Tommy, and everybody. They did a lot of work on it, and I appreciate everything. I appreciate everybody coming out here.
I know one thing, the car is super legal. We went through tech today with all these cars and it passed. You know, not one little thing you got to do to it, that's a battery box. Other than that, it's totally legal. Real good race. Congratulations.